Congratulations on your nomination. How does it feel? What does it mean to you?
Gosh, it means so much to me because I truly am a newcomer. This is my first film, so it feels to be acknowledged alongside this fantastically talented bunch of actors is I feel very honoured.
Of course, what a way to make your screen debut. I mean, can you just talk a little bit about the challenges for you in moving from being an astonishing stage performer to doing it on the big screen?
It's been a big change, definitely. It's been a change in everything, in, you know, from not only just the performance that you give on stage to screen, which there are many differences, many challenges to both, but just the lifestyle change. The lifestyle change. It's a completely different world.
Clearly, you're working alongside a luminous cast for so many awards themselves. Can you talk a little bit about that experience, particularly working with Eddie and Amanda?
Yeah, incredible cast. You know, Eddie and Amanda I work with, especially because a lot of my scenes were together. And I learned so much from Eddie and Amanda because they've both come, you know, they've had the most incredible careers, both very different careers. And I can just learn so much from watching them, watching the way they approached. You know, their characters through film, and they were the nicest bunch of people. We had such a laugh, and they made me feel so relaxed. If I ever had any questions, I didn't feel stupid. I just felt like I could approach them. And
I think Russell and Hugh have blown people away with their performances. Can you talk a little bit about your response the first time you saw the finished film?
Oh my gosh, the first time I saw the film, it was when Hugh's in the church and he's just, you know, when he tears up the letter and it flies up into the sky, and I was like, and I was sat watching with Eddie and Amanda, and we just gripped each other. We were like, wow, we were so excited. We were like proper geeks. We were at the back of the cinema like, this is so cool. It was amazing.
Final question, what's the magic of Les Mis? Why is it the most beloved musical of all time?
I think that it's got the most incredible characters. You know, we're so grateful to Victor Hugo for this incredible novel. He's written these amazing characters, and then, you know, combine that with a director like Tom Hooper and his vision and how brave he was to do this all live. I think it's a great combination.
Good luck tonight, best of luck for the Oscars.
Thank you very much. Thank you.